Hi friends, welcome to BMCHD videos. Today we are going to talk about the bullet trials, specifically called as Royal Enfield Bullet Trials Works Replica. The story goes a little long back. Till the year 1945, the two-wheeler industry actually did not have a rear suspension setup on the frame. In 1946, one of our engineers from Royal Enfield factory designed a rear suspension. We gave the name it as spring frame suspension. It was also known as the feather bed suspension. The year being 1946, we were very active in racing, rallying and motorsports events. So in the year 1948 to the year 1965, we were very active in ISDT, that is the International 6 Days Trials, where we were able to win 26 gold medals and 8 silver because of the specialized spring frame chassis playing an active role in stabilizing the motorcycle and giving us an extra command during the rally stages. The most famous rider being Mr. Johnny Britain. In the year 1948, he was only 18 years old. Despite being 18 years and despite being his first attempt, we won the rally, and from then on starts the golden era of Royal Enfield rallying and racing, having won 26 gold and 8 silver medals. So this motorcycle basically is an homage to that motorcycle, to that era, to the golden era of Royal Enfield racing and rallying, and hence the name Bullet Trials Works Replica. Let us have a look at the differences and the specialized features which are there in the bullet trials when compared to the other motorcycles of Royal Enfield. Let us start from the start. Front and rear special button tires for on-road and off-road usage. Specialized telescopic suspension for superior balance and stability. Short front and rear mudguard for on-road and off-road usage in silver color. Fork gaiters from prevention of dust and mud damage to the telescopes. Headlight grill. Handlebar with a center steel brace for stability and reduction of vibration, as well as brace pad for safety and looks. The tank is silver colored with an crown badge. There is a special crown badge. It will only be available on the trials in the bullet series. Your entire frame is colored in red for the 350cc and in green for the 500cc. Coming over to the side, we have the stickering here of 48. 48 is an homage and respect to the year when we first won the ISDT, the International 6 Days Trial. Our rider was Mr. Johnny Britain, 18 years old. That's the part of our golden history of racing. Coming over to the panels, you can see very clearly Bullet Trials Works Replica mentioned, made like a gun. This is again a part of our history, as we come from Enfield, Sussex, known as Enfield Small Arms. That's our history. We have been making arms and ammunition for the Royal Armed Forces, and then we moved on to cycles and then motorcycles. Bullet came in 1932 and is one of the most respected motorcycles to have ever come off Royal Enfield. Coming towards the sitting posture, if you see, this is a single seat in brown tan with dual springs for extreme comfort. Rear, you have the luggage rack in black color and 15 kg carrying capacity. You can see the extension of the frame here itself with special tail and indicators. And yes, last but not the least, let us focus on the off-road silencer here. We call it as an uplifted silencer. The best part is it is very useful in extreme muddy water conditions, and of course comes in very handy even in city conditions. Friends, let us now hear the actual exhaust note of the engine. Let us focus on the safety features on the motorcycle. The front disc is of 280 mm in diameter, and this is a Brembo braking system known as Bibre for India. The rear disc is of 240 mm and it comes with a dual channel ABS system for utmost balance and safety. Because in panic braking system, unless it's a dual channel ABS, the safety gets compromised. Hence we have given a dual channel ABS, 240 mm disc in the rear, 280 mm in the front. So friends, this is about the Royal Enfield Bullet Trials Works replica. Please do subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and do let us know about your comments. Thank you.